Guys, what's going on? My first question is, where are all of you, and why have you not been posting videos? But it's okay, I think we've all hit the whole midterm or finals starting, not really, but I know, college is getting busier and getting harder, and the semester is almost over, so I understand. But I would like to see all of you next week, even though I will be seeing you all, on Thanksgiving, but still. Because Meredith actually went with my questions of what makes your campus diverse, I'm just going to go with that too. Although I think I'm going to do more than three, like four-ish, if that's okay with you guys. My first one is, you guys are probably all sick of hearing me say this already, because I've said it about 50,000 times, is that my campus is really diverse. It is the obvious, well, yeah, duh. It is one of the most diverse campuses in the country, and I'm very happy about that. In my LC alone, I have a girl who's Pakistani. I think that's how it is. Her family's from Pakistan. My friend, Sri Lanka, China, Thailand, Albanian, Italian, Colombian, Puerto Rican, and Korean. We have Korean. And there's a bunch of different cultures, and I love it. And a lot of people are actually from their country, too. So it's not even just like, oh man, I was brought up in America. It was like, no, I came here to America. So that's pretty cool. Okay, so for the next things that I love about my campus, I'm just going to show you videos or clips or something that of my school. Because I like talking about it, but I think it's different when you talk and see it for yourself. I know that you can't actually physically see it because you're not here, but I think video will be the next best thing. Why did we say goodbye? I should have held on tight. Let's go back tonight. That on the second floor we have like this common area. I don't really know what it's called, because it's just like this, you walk up a flight of stairs to get to the elevators or the escalators, which leads you to the any of other floors in the building, because we have 14 floors in our vertical campus. And I guess this one common area, every Thursday, since it's the official club hours from 12:30 to 2:30, a lot of clubs will just like have DJs. And the DJs will just blast music throughout the whole school. And since my school, on each of the floors, it like opens up so you can look down, the noise just like echoes everywhere. So I like that about my school. It's fun. Everyone's open. Like, that's what the clubs do. And it's really cool because it's not only like American music, it's music from all different countries and cultures, depending on what club is hosting it that day and who the DJ is. And then a lot of times they also sell food and stuff, but even though it's really fun with the DJs, it does get kind of annoying sometimes, that common area, because during like certain times you'll have all like the people selling their baked goods just like screaming in your face when you try to go down the stairs to the first floor. But at least we have school spirit, I guess. But anyways, with this week, I was actually really excited because I got my first 100 on a business law test. Actually, a first 100 in any test I've taken in college. So that was a big deal for me, especially that business law is pretty difficult. But for some reason, I like it because I like working out the problems. That's weird, even though I don't like calculus. But I like thinking and working it out because it's like analyzing like a story. And that's why I like it, I guess. Maybe that's weird. It probably is, but that's okay. On the opposite hand, business law is kind of annoying me right now because we have this project where we have to go into the New York Court of Appeals and sit down on cases and then approach the attorneys after. And my friends and I went once, and in 2.5 hours there was only like 3 cases that any of us could actually do, even though they talk about, even though they hear about like 16 cases. And then I went this morning and it was closed. So instead I did some shopping for birthdays and Christmas gifts. So that's what I did with my life. What else has happened this week? I went to club meetings Well, not like, I'm not part of a club, but a bunch of clubs, like I showed you earlier in the video, they have a bunch of events during club hours just because. And on Wednesday, I went to scavenge hunt around the world, and it was kind of cool because they had like 7 tables set up of different countries, and they had different desserts. So they had China, and they had these little egg custards, and I was like, oh man, like I know what these are. And then we went to Australia, and they had these, I don't even know what they were called, but it was really cool because it was like a pastry that was chocolate with like a jelly in the middle. And then we went to Mexico, even though they had churros, which aren't even like Mexican, but okay, they were good. And of course, like, all of it, but it was really funny because then I went to the Greek table and the guy's like blah 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 blah, and we had to check off things on our little passport book of like things that we could do in order to win a prize, and one of them was recite the Greek alphabet. And of course, yay my team, because I knew the Greek alphabet. I guess I learned something and it came in handy. On Thursday, I actually went to a women empowerment thing with Malala. I cannot pronounce her last name, but she's really awesome, and go look up her interview on The Daily Show if you haven't seen it, because she is amazing and a role model. She's freaking awesome, and I wish I could be like her. Yeah, so I guess that's kind of really it. I hung out with my friend Michael today. He's from Penguin. You guys have probably already all heard me talk about him. He's fun. So maybe eventually you guys will meet Michael. But other than that, I guess that's it for this week, because my life's just really busy and I'm still doing a bunch of projects and schoolwork. So I will see you guys next Friday, and I will actually see you guys all in person on Thanksgiving. Woo! But until then, do well in college, don't slack off, get good grades, have fun, party, eat cookies,